right out of the gate.
Kofi Kingston with a big drop kick into a cover here and a kick out. I believe it's Jey Uso to start off the match.
Uso just got rocked.
Well, think about it, guys. At Money in the Bank, the Usos, they took a walk, retained their titles via count out, and New Day going with speed here to start things off.
Yeah, look at this. Look at the strategy.
Look at this barrage, a cover and a kick out.
Look at the strategy of the New Day. You leave the big gun, Big E, outside. You go with a smaller, faster lineup.
Xavier Woods and Kofi Kingston here tonight. Big E had competed at Money in the Bank, mixing things up.
I spoke to the Usos a lot before this match. I can guarantee they were prepared for Big E to be in this match.
And look at this. The Usos working extraordinarily well together, tied up Xavier
like
Woods.
Like a muggy.
Look at him go here. One of the Usos is hammering away on Xavier.
Yeah, they call it the Uso Penitentiary for a reason.
Oh.
You just feel the disdain and the ill will that the Usos have for the New Day. Watch this
cover here and a kick out. Watch this. This is where they turn it around here and boom, right there on the jaw. Jimmy Uso helping out Jay. Oh, Jimmy.
A lot of leeway by the official, but just see, it just takes one little gasp and the Usos take over.
Oh, the Usos coming in strong. Number one trend worldwide, hashtag WWE Battleground. Xavier Woods is rocked right now. Oh, at the hands of the champs.
We saw the New Day trying to incorporate that strategy earlier on, trying to start out quick out of the gates, but the Usos were able to fend off that early flurry.
Look, the Usos weathered that storm. I think they got taken by surprise that they started with Kofi and Xavier, and now the Usos have changed strategy and they're grounding the fast guys. It shows you how great the Usos are at adapting.
Boom, right there, takes down Woods. Now into a cover, scrambles for the cover and a kick out by Woods. Remember, John, this is the building where the New Day set the record. Well, the longest tag team title reign. Jey Uso dropping Xavier Woods with authority. How sweet would that be for the Usos to take out New Day here in Philly?
I agree with you, Tom, but I'm not sure the Usos care where it is. I think the Usos just want to put this in the rearview mirror, the fact that the New Day claims they're the best tag team.
Yeah, Jimmy Uso told me earlier, we're out here to just squash the hype, squash all the praise that the New Day's received.
And now Jimmy, oh man.
Little tribute to Uncle Umaga.
Cover here on Woods and a kick out.
Their Hall of Fame father was a couple of the greatest tag teams of all time. Took the titles off to Von Erickson in their heyday down in Texas.
Has been all Usos here for the last few minutes in this match. He's in the middle rope is Jimmy Uso. Oh man, across the face, come on.
It just takes one opening. Just one opening, and the Usos capitalized that quick. Official never saw it.
Tag. Jey Uso now legal back into this match. Saying it's too easy here against the New Day into the backbreaker. Oh, right to the chest.
Hey, and if you're New Day, you got to question your strategy right now.
Well, look at how confident Jey Uso is taking his time. You can't let the New Day hang around.
Uso's done a very good job of isolating Xavier Woods, who is reaching desperation mode to make a tag.
Give him some, baby. Give him some.
Oh, and a big right hand to Woods.
Yeah, Woods has been rocked for several minutes now. He's not been able to regain himself.
Oh!
Jey Uso right now just firing at will.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Wait a minute, going up to the top here. Jey Uso trying to take Xavier Woods off the top, looking for a superplex maybe. Trying to out-muscle Woods here, trying to take him off. Oh, and a big headbutt by Woods. And Woods is trying to create a little bit of separation here, trying to get to Kofi Kingston.
Yeah, Jey barely hanging on.
Oh, and another headbutt sends Jey to the mat. And can Woods capitalize?
Woods has got to make the tag somehow, some way. He's thinking about something else.
Up to the top here.
Oh,
it's a drop kick right on the button. And Jey Uso's completely on the other side of the ring.
That might have been the last gasp for Xavier Woods. They got a clear lane to Kofi.
Certainly doesn't have enough to capitalize. There he goes.
Here comes Kofi. and Kofi flying through the air. And now Kingston, the fresh man here in this matchup, is legal.
Kofi knows he's got the opportunity to turn this match around.
Close range there with a dropkick and a stop. Jimmy Uso coming in strong and taken out by Kofi. And then New Day boom drop. Kofi and the New Day zeroing in on the tag team titles, and Jimmy Uso got out of the way. Out onto the apron goes Kofi Kingston. Wait a minute. Right on the side of the face. And Kofi sends Jimmy over the top.
Kofi pinning off both Usos.
Tag made to Xavier Woods. He's legal.
What is Kofi thinking here?
Kofi going up to the top turnbuckle.
No. Trust me. He's about to fall.
Xavier Woods caught with an uppercut.
Don't forget, Woods is a legal man.
Now, Woods is down and out.
I think if they get Woods in the ring right now, they cover him. I think they win right now. The Usos can walk out of here. The tag team champions retain them.
Looks like the Usos are more content to admire their work right now.
Wouldn't you be admiring their work if you had the New Day down?
And look at Big E guys over there trying to help out his teammates, but the rest of the New Day, they're out cold here. Jimmy Uso back up here, and the official telling him to get back into the ring. Now Jimmy up to the top here to close out Xavier Woods. Could this end the New Day's chances here tonight?
No.
What about the splash, and now Woods.
Wow. Did Woods pull it off?
Cover by Woods. What a kick out.
What a move by Xavier. Watch this again.
Very creative. Watch this.
Boom!
And Jimmy Uso's not most since kicking out right there.
Where in the world did Xavier find the energy to pull that up? And we almost had new tag team champions.
Yeah, I think New Day took a real risk with this strategy going with the smaller team, but it may be about to pay off.
Now Woods thinking about the honor roll. Caught on the shoulders. Caught on the shoulders of Jimmy Uso. The back of the neck into the top turnbuckle. Tagged by Jay. Woods is in trouble, guys. Woods is in a world of trouble. Samoan drop. Tossed into the Samoan drop. Cover. Jimmy Uso couldn't close him out.
No.
Big E is stunned, and so are the Usos.
Big E is seeing their chances leave the arena.
At the same time, Woods is fighting after this.
Woods is fighting, but Kofi Kingston is still out from that double powerbomb on the floor. Xavier's in there by himself.
Yeah, but look at the positioning here for Xavier Woods.
Jay full in esteem. Oh, caught with an elbow. And Xavier Woods is back up to his feet. Out onto the apron. Woods. Caught with a right.
What a right hand.
Another tag made. Jimmy Uso. The leg taken out by Xavier. And an enziguri to Jay Uso. Woods is just hitting anything that moves at this point.
You got to. Whatever it takes.
Woods is doing his best to keep the team's hopes alive by himself.
Going up to the top here.
And look, Jimmy is not the legal man yet.
Wait a minute.
Oh my gosh!
And he's legal. That's the legal man. That's it.
Kick out. How in the world did he kick out?
What?
I thought for sure the Usos. Look at the eyes of Big E. Xavier Woods, how in the world is he still in this match? This is incredible.
Look at this. Jimmy was not the legal guy. I don't know if Xavier knew who was, but he's about to find a foot that from the legal man. Pulls him away from the ropes, does everything he should do, hooks the leg. And Xavier Woods finds a way to stay in this tag team championship.
We are seeing incredible guts, incredible resiliency right now from Xavier Woods.
Talk about an instinct. An instinct just simply to survive by Xavier Woods with absolutely no help. He is on an island right now. Kofi Kingston is still out of it. This may be it.
Isolating the left leg here. Looking for a submission here is Jimmy Uso. Can he make Kofi Kingston and Xavier Woods tap out? Submit here to the Usos at Battleground.
Xavier trying to hold on.
Even if Xavier finds a way to get the ropes, he's got no partner to help him right now.
Woods trying to get to the bottom rope. Big E trying to cheer him on. Inches away, a fingertips length away, and Jimmy drags him to the center of the ring. Jimmy Uso could get the tap out victory for the Usos.
Can you imagine the rap battle coming out of the Uso penitentiary if they make the New Day tap out?
Look at the torque on the knee.
Xavier Woods,
I can tell you the leg is not meant to bend that way.
How much more of this can Xavier Woods take?
This is pure guts.
Look at the face
by the
on
PhD
Woods.
Xavier Woods.
Woods trying to fight. Trying to claw here to the bottom rope. Big E trying to fire up his buddy.
Inching closer and closer.
And Xavier so close. Trying to break the submission and he will. And Jimmy Uso's got to the count of five.
And he took every bit of it, just like you knew Jimmy Uso would.
But Xavier Woods even going to be able to walk now.
Xavier is putting on a performance of a lifetime, but he's still out there by himself, and he is still in complete trouble. I think it's just a matter of time.
Oh, wait a minute. Right. Kofi Kingston is springing to life, and hold on a second. Oh, midnight hour. New Day,
wow.
New Day pulled one out.
What are you doing?
Cover.
How about pulling him?
Oh, wow. Close. We'd almost forgotten about Kofi Kingston to be powerbombed out on the floor.
Look, I think that was their best and their last chance.
What a clutch move that would have been.
Almost pulled a rabbit out of the hat.
Watch this, Kofi Kingston, one more gasp from the New Day, and boom, right there in the chest. Listen, give credit to the Usos. They refuse to go away in this fight.
Well, the same can be said for the New Day.
New Day's put so many people away with that move. The Usos find a way to stay alive.
Now Kofi out on the apron. What's he thinking here? Jimmy Uso legal. Oh, super kick! Tag made to Jay. Jay wide open here on Kofi. Splash!
Cover. Game!
Cover! Oh,
wow!
New Day is still alive!
Wow.
New Day is still alive!
Oh, you've got to be kidding me!
What a matchup. What a match.
Well, Usos did everything they wanted to do.
Watch this.
Boom! Right on the button.
And then leaps into the tag. And Jey Uso had plenty of airspace for this. Hit this splash full on Kofi Kingston. Again, how did Kingston stay in this match?
You gotta wonder, is this the point where frustration starts to set in for the champs?
Tag made to Jimmy Uso. This is awesome.
Yes, it is.
This could be terrible for Kofi Kingston.
Wait a minute, look what the Usos are thinking here, John. Going to both turnbuckles now. Kofi Kingston.
Oh, no.
Oh wait, Xavier Woods takes out Jey Uso. And Kofi able to get out of the way. Kofi with another opportunity.
Hey, just a moment's hesitation, and it costs the Usos.
Second life for the New Day.
No. Xavier's legal.
Oh, trouble in paradise.
Oh, no.
Is he going to go for it again?
Wow!
Oh. He got him.
Cover. New Day are champions.
The tag team mountain of SmackDown Live.
The New Day are three-time tag team champions.
It's what you'd expect out of the two best tag teams we've seen the last 10 years. You expect a classic match like this, and congratulations, the New Day.
This match was every bit as competitive as we imagined it would be, and it was a well-deserved victory for the New Day.
Closing moments here, and credit to the Usos here. What a fight here. They're thinking about going to both
just
posts.
A moment hesitation. That's all New Day needed.
Jimmy Uso missed on the splash, and then Kofi Kingston with trouble in paradise right on the face.
Watch this leap by Xavier Woods. This is incredible.
All the way across the ring with the elbow drop, and the New Day become the first team ever to be Raw and SmackDown Tag Team Champions. What a way to start Battleground. What an effort from the Usos, but we have new tag team champions in the New Day.
Congratulations, New Day.